mercy. Receive the praise. Give the Lord a hand of praise.
If you don't know,
what
God has done for you,
you can
preach. If you don't know what happened on the cross, you can praise him. If you don't know what happened on the cross, you can't tell people about Christ. If you don't know what happened on the cross, when you stand here, you condemn everybody. But my brethren, when the veil was torn, God said, from today, anyone that comes here, there is no more condemnation. There is no more condemnation. Because the high priest has sacrificed the sacrificial lamb. Once and forever. Hallelujah.
Yes, sir.
Hallelujah.
Yes, sir.
Hallelujah.
Yes, sir.
He died a painful death. He died a painful death on the cross of Calvary. Jesus was going through because of our sins. Jesus was going through pain because of you and I. Because of you and I, he was crucified. For you and I to get back home, to get close again to the throne of God. Now the Bible says, we are seated with him in heavenly places, far above principalities and powers and witches. We are far above. We are far above. We are far above. We are seated in the heavenly places. Hallelujah.
Yes, sir.
That is why the devil cannot kill you.
Satan
said, we are hidden in Christ. We are hidden in Him. In the Holy Ghost. And in God. So before Satan can kill you, he must kill Jesus. Before Satan can kill you, he must kill the Holy Ghost. Before Satan can kill you, he must kill God. You are hidden in God.
Hallelujah. Yes, sir.
Hallelujah.
Yes, sir.
You are hidden in God. You are inside Him. No two more can touch you. No one can stand of you. Because Jesus is in you. And the Bible says, greater is He